Hi guys, okay. I'm at VidCon. It's day one. I'm with my mom. Woo! Okay, we're just walking around right now. We saw Marcus Butler. We saw him in a Q&A. That was pretty cool. Oh yeah! We were walking over here from our hotel and like Todrick Hall passed by us and I was like, Mom, that's Todrick Hall! And she was like, where? And she didn't see him. But I saw him and he was like, I was so upset. He was like, beautiful though. Like, that was pretty cool. I didn't ask for a picture or anything because like I was just in awe. Like, that was just crazy. I don't know if you can see him, but Hunter is somewhere back there. Hunter March is somewhere back there at the Awesomeness TV stage. Yeah, we're just walking around looking for people. I don't have any signings, well, meet and greets, until Saturday with Shay Tards and Fun for Louie, so that sucks, but we're just gonna watch some interviews until Saturday and walk around and see who we can find. So yeah, there's like some food trucks over here. Okay. There's my mom. There's some food trucks over here. And then like all the way in the back, like somewhere over there, there's another Awesomeness TV stage. Yeah, there's the convention center. That's pretty cool. It's my second year coming here, for those of you guys that didn't know. But yeah, there's food trucks like all around here and then just some benches to sit at.
I love science.
Thank you very, very much. That's it for me. Next is...
I think like at 1, I don't know what time it is, it's like 12 something. But at 1, we go to a superwoman interview. And no, at one it's not superwoman. I was wrong. It's Grace Helbig and Sprinkle of Glitter. I don't think you know who they are. I think you saw Grace before last year. But yeah.
Not anyway.
Yeah, 1, we see Grace and Louise. And then I think at 2, it's Superwoman. But yeah. So far, I've just gotten a picture with Gabby Dunn from BuzzFeed. And then she's on Just Between Us. I think someone is singing on the Awesomeness TV stage back there. Yeah. Somewhere over there. I think after this, we're going to go back into the convention center, see who's in there. I'm going to try to find Brandon Rogers again. I'm going to stalk him. Yeah. Do you have anything to say, Mom?
No, but I'm burning out here like a barbecue.
Yeah, it's like really hot. I don't know, it's probably like 80 degrees. It's not even hot yet, like it's going to get hotter later. Maybe in the 90s, hundreds, that's possible. At night it gets really cold though, so that kind of sucks. But yeah, that's what we're doing. I think I'll update you guys probably when we go see Grace and Louise for their interview. So yeah, I'll update you later. People are staring at me, so that's pretty awkward. Okay, bye-bye.
Later, I responded, saying, "Write it, see Craig, cool." And the collapse was like, "I then you will make my neck."
Hold on a second.
I'm thinking for impact. I'm thinking like, if you just make out of it, I'm like, this is for a collapse.
Oh, listen.
And you can untangle. This is a tactic right now.
The only curveball I threw at her was that we were sitting on my counter. I wanted to be very to make exchanges, so I was like, "Look, you may have to shout me for the shot." I see what you're doing here. Fine, because it's for your artistic vision. This
yes.
Girl is a boss.
I'm not down with the rest of people's artistic vision, but I have to tell you, I don't think I told you this. After that collab, the amount of male YouTubers that have messaged me asking to kiss me in a video.
Our phones in.
kind of see them, I think. Do you approve?
Of course.
Your piece.
But yeah, we just got like a little snack. And then I think this is the last interview for today, so we might just go walk around for the rest of the time. We haven't really been outside today, surprisingly, because last year we were outside like a lot. But yeah, and then they have like this little Food Network cupcake booth thing where you can make your own cupcake. So I think that's pretty cool. And the cupcakes turned out really cute from what I've seen.
It's
so, yeah.
It's the Cupcake Network Challenge.
Oh, it's
like
the
Food
Network.
Oh, it's the Cupcake Network Challenge. I didn't know that.
So, yeah. But in, like, a few minutes, yeah, we're going to see. He says sprinkle of butter. Fun for Louie and other people.
Bother me, but